Let me tell you a story. It happened in Sheridan, a town not far from here, surrounded by wheat fields and pine trees. In that town lived Vasilisa. She was chosen to be brought up to be a Zanatka. That's what we call sorceresses around here. Soon enough, Vasilisa fell in love with a man. Soon, a terrible thing happened. The man killed himself, and no one knew the reason. Those who take their own lives are doomed to an eternity in hell, a truth Vasilisa could not accept. Her teacher, old Egord, gave her the legendary artifact, the Black Book. But will it be able to bring him back? Asked Vasilisa. Yes, if you open all seven of its seals, Egord replied. And so, Vasilisa and Egord set out to find a way to unlock the seals.
Thank you. And just like that, guys, we've come to the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, hit that like button. And if you didn't, smash it twice to tell me how angry you are. Don't forget to pop the subscribe button as well as ring the bell icon to get notified of any future videos. Oh, and check this little video out. You can also subscribe over here. And this video is pretty cool too.